So I'm going to do pattern. When you think you have it, join in, right? Don't join in until you're ready, right? When I think all of you have it, I'm going to change it, okay? But you keep going until you see what the change is, and then you join me with the change. And once you get it, then I'm going to change it again, because you know, as soon as you're comfortable, I want to make you uncomfortable, because otherwise there's no learning, okay? So don't jump in right away. Watch me first and see if you get it. Sometimes I might even have to say back and forth. But, you know, I'd rather not run out of food. But if possible, that could help, right? And then the last one is, what is tricky about the last one? What's different that hasn't happened in anything so far? Yeah, but something else. Starts with a clock, right? So everything else is starting here, but now you start with a clock. And the tricky thing is the elbow comes last, so you slide off. But, so, I don't know, to be very specific, left hand slides off, then the right elbow, then the right hand slides off. Right, switch. Then you know so many patterns are We had this one, 3, 3 plus 2. We had 3, 3 plus 2. And it's the same, 3, 3, and end with a clap. So give it a go. Notice we do each one twice. And second. Are you thinking ahead? Back. Are you thinking ahead? I call this crossing, right? Or X. Because it's like an X down here, then an X here. Then move up. Then the butterfly. Comes the one that starts with the clap, the elbow, and the end thing is, just your voice, just your body. Can you sing Twinkle Little Star? And then you hit the stool at the end.